He raised up those values. And I'm sure to try to live those values as that my brother and sister. My wife is a Baltimore. Just sitting over here. Imagine 51 years for me.
And yet,
the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishment the skull. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. And then, along comes Teddy Roosevelt at the turn of the century. And in his speech, part of his speech, is called The Man in the Arena. Another very important writing for me. It is not the critic who counts, not the man who points out how the strong man stumbles, or where the newer deeds could have done them better. The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena, whose face is marked by dust and sweat and blood, who strives valiantly but errs, who comes up short again and again, because there is no effort without error and shortcoming, but who does actually strive to do the deeds, who knows the great enthusiasms, the great devotions, who spends himself in a worthy cause, with the best, knows in the end the triumph of high achievement, and who at the worst, if he fails, at least fails while daring greatly, so that his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who neither know victory or defeat. We do the best we can.